While the way we would choose a Republican head of state dominated proceedings in Parliament this week, nobody forgot for long a much more pressing matter, choosing our next Prime Minister, and it was business as usual.
Mr Speaker, what you saw from the leader of the opposition today was him fly off the handle. You saw his nerves rattle. And Mr Speaker, I'll have him rattling like a millionaire's baby before his time's up as opposition leader.